Pepe Field the scene. The Oregon Ducks knocking off Boise State by a final score of 2-1. Troy Clarity, Chris DePlunk. And the player around whom everyone gravitates towards on this Oregon Ducks squad, Marlo Swetman, scored the first goal of the afternoon for the Ducks en route to a 2-1 win over Boise State. Marlo, congratulations on the win. Let's start with your goal in the 77th minute. Yeah. How did it all turn out?
The cross came off, and I just remembered to get the second ball. Our coach always, like, talks to us about doing that. So I got the second ball, and I saw it going in, and that was it.
And, you know, Marla, I know in talking with your coach, this is a team that was very young last year, but you had so many close losses last year. How has this team been able to kind of take that experience from last season and get off to such a great start?
Yeah, I totally agree with that. I think that it burned. It hurt so much to lose such close games and tie last year. So we took it in the winter. We worked our butts off. Took it in the spring, and every game we just took it one game at a time. And then we all did our own thing on summer and got prepared and came in with a new attitude. Our hashtag is revolution, which is what we're trying to do. And every game is just 20 seconds, 20 inches, which it's our code word. So it's just take every game by the game and by the second. So.
Yeah, have there been any common themes that you've noticed among the first five matches for the Ducks so far that have led up to this 4-0-1 start in your mind?
Just the revolution. That's what we're out here to do, you know, make a name for Oregon and just start something new.
And you talk about that because this is a match. You're down 1-0, and no one panicked. No one freaked out. You kept it calm, 20 seconds, 20 inches. I'm assuming helps in a situation like this. You hadn't really seen situations like this yet.
Yeah. You know, in the locker room, you would think that we're all rattled and everywhere, but we were just calm, talking to each other like we were fine. And then Boise State scored on us. We just gathered our thoughts, got in a circle. We told each other, you know, hey, this is where the work comes in. This is what everything we put in the offseason to do. Like, we want this. This is our field. So we just did what we could and protect Pepe and got two goals in one.
They've protected Pepe one more time. They'll get another chance at it on Sunday when North Texas comes calling. Marlo Swetman with one goal today. En route to a 2-1 win, Oregon over Boise State. Marlo, congratulations on the win. Best of luck. We'll talk to you again soon.
Thank you.
That's Marlo Swetman, the senior from Herndon, Virginia, helping to lead the Ducks back into the win column.